Let's make an anime about firefighters. But instead of normal fires, random people are burning across the world, and these special firefighters have to save these people by literally killing them and returning them to the Great Fire. And what is this Great Fire? Well, this was something which was done by a brainwashed cult which managed to change our real world into the world of the manga, as it links into a mysterious world called the Adola, which feeds upon human emotions and gets powerful by the human despair. And overall, the manga gets absolutely crazy overall. Moreover, there are the shenanigans of the Eight Pillars and the Guardians, and the protagonist is one of these pillars and he's supposed to be based upon a devil. Also, there are various different powers in this world where you can basically manipulate the powers of fire. Also, you're going to fall in love with a Kakashi-like character in the form of Shinmon Benimaru.